invited to the very first Westminster Obedience Championship. I feel very honored to be going, and I just try to keep Vega happy. We do a lot of things that keep him happy in training, a lot of treats, letting him know exactly when he is doing right, rewarding him. And I also do a lot of different sports with him too, and we change things up a lot. We do agility, hunting, tracking. He's also a therapy dog. So he's a dog that keeps very busy and enjoys all the activities that he does. Sometimes he can sit there forever.
Aww.
Make him circle.
That's good balance. Yeah.